About the situation in White County, where there is a flash flood emergency underway in that area.
Yeah, Fox 5's George Franco just arrived in Helen, and he joins us live now with more. George?
Tom and Sinead, I'm on the banks of the Chattahoochee River, which is raging right now. We're on the side of the Hellendorf Inn, and typically this river, and I have fished this river at this location, is much, much lower. Look at the white water now. Look at the power of the force of the water as it rages downstream from here. Over there is the creek side, the riverside restaurants, if you will, which earlier have experienced some problems. Yesterday, the water was a little higher. It is seemingly rising at this hour as Ryan was water has exceeded much of its usual flow right now. And Helen obviously is taking the hit of it, but we've also heard that there are some washed out roads and some other locations which are seeing some damage from all of this rain. Clearly, the Chattahoochee River is the gem of this area, and right now it's a dangerous situation. Clearly, nobody should be in that water, but this is also creating some problems for some folks who came up here, in particular these guys right here. This is the 45th Helen to the Atlantic Hot Air Balloon Race, and these are the balloon pilots and their support crews, and right now these folks are kind of chilling out because they were going to be in the air tonight. Clearly, the weather did not support that kind of activity. They're waiting to see what will happen tomorrow. Hopefully, the balloon race will continue on for tomorrow. But for now, for this evening, the Chattahoochee River, White County, going through some growing pains, if you will, from all of the weather that Mother Nature has brought. We're going to follow this story and bring you an update later on Fox 5 News at 10 and also on The Edge. But for now, in White County, in the town of Helen, I'm George Franco, Fox 5 News.
Wow, some amazing live images there, George, of a swollen Chattahoochee River tonight after all those storms up in White County. George, thanks.